video you are watching phones on Zoo today with me Karishma and today we are going to talk about Nokia 5030 out here. Yes, talking about this period, it was named as Nokia 5030 Express Radio. Yes, as we has already discussed about various versions in 5000 series, we have seen that they have always been named with Express Music, Radio or Express something. So this can be said that it is a tagline for these variants. And now talking about this variant, Express Radio, Nokia 5030 out there. It has got a different kind of, we can say, structurality as compared to the other variants. Yes, the structurality was quite a different version out there. Talking about the different structurality, we can say it was a lightweighted version with flashlight and mini SIM out there, as well as TFT screening and 65K colorization could be seen. Whereas you get to see that it has a screen size, or the total size we can say is about 1.8 inch. Yes, 1.8 inch size was there. Or drawback to this variant could be said the storage capacity, because it had only 8 MB storage capacity and no expandability was seen. So it was a bad, we can say, version out there, because expandability was needed for 8 MB at least, because 500 entries in a phone, and then you get to see that you can use it for various purposes and was not used, expandability was needed. But still 8 MB, and if it is offering no much features out there, then it could be considered an okay version. Talking about this variant, it has no camera out there. Yes, camera inbuilt is not there. You will not get to see that there is 3.5mm jack. There is 2.5mm jack inbuilt in it. Yes, there is a 2.5mm jack. Since the name itself suggests Express Radio, the name suggests Express Radio. So there is a dedicated key out there. There is a particular key out there, or there is a dedicated slot for its radio system. Yes, its FM system out there. You will not get to see any kind of connectivity, not even the Bluetooth out there. You will see there is a particular antenna, or for connections for radio, there is a particular slot out there. Talking about this variant, no connectivity is there, but messaging could be possible, calling could be possible out there. Yes, you can call out, text out anywhere you want. It has got a good talk time out here. Yes, talk time ki baat kare, agar hum baat kare iski talk time ki, to isme talk time dekhne ko milega. But when we compare it with the other variants, yes, this kind of variants, when we compare it with other 5000 variants out here which had a camera out there, or we compare it with 31 series which had a camera, the overall look resembles to that. Yes, if you talk about the look, you can see the front look resembles out there. Yes, when we talk about the look slightly resembles out there. But when we talk about this variant, it has got a slight differentiation out there. Yes, slight is the differentiation out there. The side ward has buttons out there for power button, whereas you will not see these kind of buttons in other variants. Yes, now talking about the battery life of this variant, it is okay, because 10 hours talk time is good variation when you do not have any kind of other specification, no camera, no external storage capacity, anything out there. With 1000 mAh battery, it's okay version out there. Now talking about this variant, we can say that this variant do offer various pricing, various types of various pricing. But are they beneficial or worth it or not? That's the main question out there. So talking about that, we have got a site for you, and the site name is phonezone.ae. So this is the site I was talking about. I have highlighted the site name. You can go on Google and type phonezone.ae. Apart from that, you get to see that it offers you n number of categories and number of gadgets from these reputed brands. And this search icon helps you to search your favorite gadget out here. Like I am searching about 5 out there. Then we are going to write. It's mandatory to write at least the name in which it can identify. So now the name has come out. As you can see the results out here, the results are out. When we see the results, there is a description box out here which shows all kind of variations, all kind of specifications out there. As well as you get to see that there is a condition written refurbished condition. So there is a condition written refurbished. So let us talk about refurbished condition. know how it is different from brand new. Let us see whether the refurbished products are good to use or not. Everything about that, so that you get to know about the word refurbished and the products out there. So let us talk about refurbished products and compare it with the brand new product and see how do they differ. Let us know how do these products differ and let us see how are they different from each other. Talking about these products, we can say that brand new products and the refurbished products, these products are quite similar products out there. Similar in the sense that the parameters, structurality, functionality, everything remains constant. Everything is same out there. But when we talk about the pricing and other things like usage, year launch, they are slightly different here. They are slightly different out there. Now, let us come to the point why we were discussing the refurbished product. We were discussing refurbished product because we would like to know how is it different from brand new. Talking about brand new products, talking about brand new things, we can say they are directly from the company to a mediator and the user or the consumers out there. These are the things, these are the three stages of it. Yes, the company or the original base out there which has introduced that product in the market. Then we come to the mediator and then we come to the user. Whereas when we talk about the refurbished product, they are extension to it. Yes, they are extension to it. Like we had ended up at the consumer, we had three stages, the consumer was the last stage. Now the extension to this adds on to that, now consumer does not want to use this product, now consumer wants to have something else. So what they do is they give it to some site, or the pre-owned phones are given to some site or the agencies out there who gives a parameter or certificate to these gadgets that whether they are in good condition or not. Now this starts the refurbished production out there. Now the consumer is our main base, the consumer who is the first user of that gadget. Now the agency and then again the users out there who wants to have that phone. So this is what refurbished phones out. Like a brand new product is only considered as refurbished once it has been pre-owned. Yes, this is what happens actually. Now talking about the parameters, talking about how they are different, how they are similar. Similarities ki baat kare, if you talk about the similarities, they have the same functionality and structurality out here, as well as you will get to see that these products have the same parameters or the testers out there which check the quality of a product. Yes. For brand new, we have testers like for the display, the connectivity, SIM testing out there. Battery testing, camera testing, the Bluetooth testing, video testing out there, the touch or the type screening, if it's slide, then how it is working, flip phones have a different test. So all the testings which are involved, like everything like colorization, decolorization, connectivity, operating systems out there, processing system out there, GPU, CPU, infrared ports out there. It's sensors out there, fingerprint, accelerometer, gyrometers out there. Everything is being tested. So these are the tests for brand new. And these are the same tests which are involved in the refurbished products. Yes, refurbished products also have these kind of tests out there. Now when we talk about these kind of tests, they are almost 29 parameters. And then these 29 parameters help us to know all the specifications related to that product. Yes, we have almost 29 parameters to discuss about a phone, we discuss about the quality of a phone. So these are the 29 parameters which certify them. Once the certification is given, they are in a good quality, they can be renewed, they are renewed, they are pre-owned, but they can be used again. So these are the similarities and good points out there. Now talking about good points, what are the benefits of having refurbished products over a brand new, we can consider that they provide you up to savings. Yes, they provide you savings out there. Yes, you can save up to 15%. How? The next point comes to that only, that how you can save. You can save because these are in pocketable rates. Yes, when we talk about pocketable rates, brand new products are initially very expensive out there. They are very expensive out there, and when these products are with a time passage, we can say they are considered as refurbished. They are not the brand new now. Now they have been pre-owned and now product is in the condition of refurbished. They are in profitable rates, and these profitable rates are said to be very not very expensive out there. They're not very cheap, but they are quite profitable now. Now, when we talk about these profitable, then next point comes, do they offer warranty? Yes. They offer you 6 months warranty out here. You get to see 6 months warranty period out here. As well as you also get to see that when you owe from a side, you only get this warranty period. But when you owe from directly the user, you do not get that warranty out here. Yes, warranty period is from the side solely, because they have a condition written over the product that it is refurbished or brand new or whatever condition it is. Apart from that, you also get to have a 7-day exchange policy. Yes, this is exactly the same which we do for online shopping. That if you do not get a desirable product, you can exchange it, and that too happens here, that you get 7-day exchange policy out there. Talking about the exchange policy, it is on this website I was talking about. Let me take you to the website once again. So we are back to the website out here. As we have already discussed about this website, let me say the name, or we can say we highlight it. The name has been highlighted again. The name of the website is phonezone.ae. Phonezone. Yes, you get to hear, you can see from the name itself, phone and zone. Like, it's a collection, it's a zone, it's a place where you get to see all kind of variants. Talking about all kind of variants, there is a category out here, all mobile phones, which helps you to know that these kind of brands are available out here, and these are very reputed and renowned brands out here. So you can definitely check out this. Apart from this, you also get to see that this website not only offers you these brands, but also gives you 6 months warranty and 7-day exchange policy out here. Along with this, yes, these are the benefits of having a refurbished product also. But along with this, you get to see that they are offering you COD and free shipping too. Yes, free shipping is also there, COD is also there, so you can definitely check out this website. Apart from that, 100% original products are seen out here, and the brand new products, best deals are there. You get to see a lot of things out there. Apart from that, it offers you 48 hours free shipping within most of the parts of UAE, as well as for Saudi, it might take up to a week. But when we talk about this site, it offers you one of the best pricing in the market. Yes, best pricing it shows you out in the market. So do check out the description. It has the link. Or you can go on Google and type phonezone.ae. Till then, take care. I'll see you in the next video.